One of the things that I notice about a lot of the community groups that I come into contact with is that it's Latinas and women that are actually doing the work.